had some M&M's today. I've had these for fucking forever. Hopefully they're not melted.
They're stale.
I don't think they are. Mm. They shouldn't be.
I really hope you
is
don't.
Is there like a, I guess a vote to win type thing? Like Lay's does with their potato chips. These are the coconut ones. Thai coconut. What if it was like Thai chili?
That'd be just nasty.
Coconut. These are huge. You go homeless homie.
See, this color just makes me like very hesitant about it.
I mean, they're supposed to be different colored.
Don't really taste that much different.
It tastes like coconut, but it tastes like normal M&M's. Okay. I can taste the coconut.
That's faint.
You're faint. Got him.
I'm amazing and beautiful.
Okay. I'm giving them like a 4 out of 5. They're okay. I'm eating the whole fucking...
They taste like normal M&M's.
What did you rate it?
Great.
Great?
It passes. I mean,
it passes.
There's nothing special about it.
Okay. That's good enough. Whatever.